Let's go. Hello, hello. Is anybody on the market? Open. No. No! You don't tell me what to do.
Mom said to you so I can get a shower.
Device placed.
We're getting into the dolls.
What? Crap! Didn't clutch it.
All friendlies were eliminated.
Nasty. Excuse me. What?
We need to locate a bomb.
After this.
Thank you.
she said, okay, wait, I'm telling you. She says that she's been getting messages on something. She said, he's not home.
Guys.
Barricade the room. We need to protect the biohazard container. Op-4's drone has found the biohazard container.
Oh, Capitan, is that there? Oh, he's dead. No, I'm just sitting on it because my butt hurts. I'm just sitting on it because my butt hurts.
Protect the biohazard container. Biohazard container securing pod. Take out the hostile.
Guys, community.
Officer is securing the biohazard container.
Dude, he has a shotgun.
Friendly, last operator standing.
Don't go down there, behind you.
The biohazard container. All friendlies were eliminated. Mission failure.
Hello?
The biohazard container. The biohazard container has been located.
They got me. Bad thing. Just go to the front door.
Insertion in 10 seconds. Insertion in 5 seconds. Proceed to the biohazard container and secure it. Activity. Resume securing the container once the threat is neutralized.
Swapping mags.
Stop securing the container.
Okay, so he's upstairs. Yeah, he's upstairs. Downstairs. He's downstairs. Okay, upstairs. He's upstairs. Bad Ben, he's upstairs. Go upstairs.
Friendly, last operator station.
No, man.
Op 4 eliminated all friendly. Barricade the room. We need to protect the biohazard container. Op 4 drone has found the biohazard container. 5 seconds. 5 seconds and counting. Op 4 drone has located the biohazard container.
There's two guys, go up the stairs on the top floor. Okay, one guy went down the stairs. Where'd they go?
Biohazard container securing pod. Take out the hostile.
Survey.
Ballistic shield is up.
Deploying sensor.
Protect the biohazard container. Stop the hostiles from securing the biohazard container. Prevent further access to the biohazard container. Stop the hostiles from securing the container.
Oh, come on!
One friendly remaining. Prevent further access to the biohazard container.
You see where they are.
One op four remaining.
Another guy there.
10 seconds.
There's another
left.
Guy there.
Op four is in the container. Mission failed. All friends were eliminated.
You died. Freaking idiot. God. There you are. 1738. Yeah. I'm not sure what's supposed to go. Since you're pretty, as soon as you walk through that door, I'll be like, hey, what's up? Let's go. Although she put that booty up on me, though.
Barricade the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Get up on me. Idiot, don't do that. Oh, this guy right out here.
What do you want? Sensor activated.
Where is he? Okay, he's going to the other window. He's going to the window. Okay, so there's one guy out there that I can see. Okay, yeah, he's coming in. I freaking
tough. Op 4 is securing the container. Mission failed. All friendlies were eliminated.
Hello. Hello.
Find the biohazard container location.
I've been wandering around the pop-up, I do not know the way. I'm such a boss singer, cause I'm related to Jacksepticeye. I have a lot of spots going in my backyard. Oh yeah. Action.
Seconds to go. insertion in 5 seconds. Biohazard container located. Proceed to its location.
She don't run out brain though. You don't got no brain, though. Don't shoot the window. Sitting with my six. Stop. She don't got no body. She don't got no brain though. Okay. Sweet. Okay, guys, what is up? We are playing some Rainbow Six Siege, and we're currently playing as Fuse, as you can see in the right corner. Let's go. Now wait for it to get done loading. So as you can see, Thatcher, Buck, Thermite, and Jakal. Got a good friend right on. Okay, so we are going through the door. Obviously. Right now we are looking for where everybody is. Right now, at the moment.
Good work.
Okay, so it's 21 meters away. Let's go down.
10 seconds to insertion.
What do you mean by insertion is we are currently on a drone. So
container and secure it.
We would get off like I showed you just now. Crap. Okay, so let's go. So while they're going over there, I'm gonna go over here because I'm Fuse. When Fuse plants bombs, and then the bombs shoot out other grenades. And I'm gonna do that to a door that's boarded up close to the place. Okay, so right here.
Click the chest
That's the guy right there. Okay, so where is he? That blowhole. Oh, no. Thank you. No. That's a smoke grenade, so I can come in here.
Resume securing the container once the threat is neutralized.
I said I don't know where I am at the moment. Crap! They saw me! Oh, my body just got folded. Okay, so right now we're expecting. So, as you can see, he just now died. And I think he's
friendly last operator standing.
Like I said, okay, so it's 1v3. The odds are pretty much against him. Only if he can clutch it. Which I don't think he can, because it's got a guy right there and a... Yeah.
All friendlies have been eliminated.
It's as easy as it is said. So I am currently in second place with 0 kills and 1 assist and 1 death and I'ma go pulse. So have fun. You guys are going to die. Not you guys. The other team. The enemies.
Hey,
guess what? Coming to me on the knee. Not you. Not me. Not coming to me on the dick, because I don't get mail. I'm too young. Well, I'm not too young, but... But you wouldn't think I would get any mail. Because I don't. And I'm fine with that.
Boarding the door!
So I'm boarded the door, like he said. Thank you, Billy Bob. Watch out! Got him. Don't die, Chase. Don't die. Please do not die, Chase. Oh, he just died. Guys, that's what dead looks like. No, pick that up. Come here. Oh crap, he died. I just now killed 2 people in 1. Crap. I'm most likely gonna die. Oh, I'm dead. See, I'm dead. Okay, so I have 2 kills, 1 assist, and 2 deaths.
Stop the hostiles from securing the biohazard container.
So, let's try to mark them. Hershey, Coco. Stop it. No, Snake, I'm Coco. Wow. Too many dogs. Yeah, that's exactly where he is. Exactly, I'm not being sarcastic. I don't think he can make it over there. Okay. Snickers, Coco. That's exactly where I died.
Who are you talking to?
Prevent further action.
Okay, so he's about to die. If the only way he can win this is if he clutches it, which he won't. It's just common sense. He's at 5% health. He won't win this. And if he does, good for him. And bad for me. Oh, busting through the door. Nice. Okay, so now you have a chance. But there's a guy. He's coming. He's gonna come. Okay, so he's in that door where he blew up at. So you just need to pop your head out like a weasel. Yeah, I'll do that. Pick everyone you like. Oh, he's gonna clutch it. He's clutching. He's a clutch. He's a clutcher. And if you guys don't know what clutch means, it means when you're in a tight spot, or like he is, he has 5% health and one guy that's probably has way more health than him, and he actually kills them, which he didn't, so he didn't clutch it. Just a little teaching right there. So I'ma be Twitch. No. Twitch. So we got Buck, Thermite, Fuse, and Thatcher. And you guys can send a friend request to me. I'm on PF4, goes to Blaze 99. I think after this match, I'm gonna wreck some people. So right now this is a Twitch drone. The Twitch drone shoots out tasers. I mean, it has like a taser on it. She built it herself. And it does 10% damage whenever you hit somebody with it.
10 seconds.
And if I hit somebody 10 times, it will kill them.
5 seconds.
The max I've ever hit somebody is like 7. No, like more like 6. So this is a DMR, which goes, it's not auto. And she has a revolver. I equipped a revolver on her. I'm just gonna pop this right here because I see that trap. There's a trap right there. Bit too close. Because I can see it. Oh, what the? Oh, you got me. Got me. Right there, he's right there. There we go. Okay. This camera sucks. Okay, so a guy right there, camera right there. Spotting. Okay, so we're gonna lose again.
Last operator standing.
Definitely. Oh, he's coming up on you. What the?
We have been eliminated.
That sucks. Well, okay, so I think that will be it for today. Check back tomorrow if you guys want to see another video. Bye.